I'm Jennifer Owen. I'm bringing you what's new in the world of women's MMA. This week, we saw some huge action, some interesting developments, and some crazy controversy. XFC 24 gave witness to the rise of Courtney Cast Iron Casey as she made her pro debut with dominating win over the highly regarded veteran Kelly Warren. This adds to the growing roster of talent that XFC president John Prisco has added to his WMMA division. This precedes his huge September 25th XFC 25 card, which has Stephanie Egging slated to meet Angela Magana in the main event for the XFC strawweight title. On an edgier note, it was just reported that Brazilian prospect Karina Dom has been suspended for 6 months after submitting a false urine sample to the Ohio Athletic Commission. This comes directly following Dom's appearance at American Allied Fighting Series. Ironically, Dom was also the first female MMA competitor to ever test positively for performance-enhancing drugs back in 2008. Ohio Commission Executive Director Bernie Profato stated that Dom will be given the opportunity to appeal the decision at a hearing tentatively set for August 13th. Be sure to tune in here each week for all the biggest news in the world of women's MMA. With MMA Inside the Cage, I'm Jennifer Oh.